You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. And falls. fast or expire. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. to the pit. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Sedated. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. foundation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Gone, fiend. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Inspiration and improvement. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Ringing ears, blurred vision. The end approaches. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Thank you. power. Unleash it. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Another one falls. Precipitates a dizzying fall. laden with loot are often low on supplies. Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Fight the abyss. One must know it.